Hello, I'm Captain Wayne, and what you are looking at is an ancient pack rat midden. These things are fascinating stores of ancient botanical lore. Pack rat middens are often hundreds or thousands of years old. You can see collected guano off to the right. You can see the midden itself in the center in a cavern. You can see piled up pieces of sagebrush, juniper twigs, branches from sage and rabbit bush, etc. Stripped off sage leaves down in there. Other animals may also share the pack rat midden. These things are wonderful storehouses of botanical knowledge, sometimes giving scientists clues to what the vegetation and ecosystems were like thousands of years into the past, because many bits of animal and vegetable material are perfectly preserved under the layers of pack rat feces and urine. Fascinating stuff. We are somewhere between the Oregon border and Denial Junction, Nevada, in the wild, wacky world of Captain Wayne.